Good morning, YouTube. Here's Ford Mustang 98 guy. Today, let's take an in-depth look at this 2006 Nissan X-Trail. Today, I'm going to give you all a full in-depth review on the X-Trail. We'll start the engine, show it off, go some performance details, and show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Comes with keyless entry as well. It's a red exterior. You also have chrome door handles. It's got gray cloth interior. Instrument clusters in the center. Engine lights on, but that's going to be probably ignored. Anyways, fires right up. Four spoke leather wrapped steering wheel. Very smooth power steering. Got a 4-speed automatic transmission. Low gear selection. Where's the e-brake? Handbrake. Right there. So, flip on the headlights as well as the hazards. Automatic driver's side window. Now we'll check out the exterior. I like the color in red. Third brake light up top. Exhaust is down below. And we're gonna pop the hood. It's a 2.5 liter 4-cylinder. And there's your battery. Fuse box, washer fluid. We'll review on the inside now. Yes, over here, your power windows, power door locks, window lock, chrome door handle there, storage, full manual driver seat, manual tilting steering wheel. Now, this Nissan X-Trail's got 121,000 kilometers. Let's go ahead and see how she revs. No warning lights on, expecting the check engine light. Got a nice sound to it. It's a little cold outside, that's why the exhaust is smoking. Alright, so now, shut her up. Climate control right here. Your temperature, different zones, front defrost. Air conditioning there, recirculation. Here's your rear defrost, your four-wheel drive. Over here's your fan speed, right there. How to activate it, shift it into neutral. So then you have, you're in two-wheel, so then you have automatic mode. It changes the system. Then you have lock. That locks the four-wheel drive system. Put it back into two high, and now it's normal. You also have overdrive as well. Standard AM/FM radio with CD player. It's got a good sound system in it. Turn that down because YouTube doesn't like that. You have storage right there. E-brakes right here. Storage, seatbelt, cruise control, headlights and turn signals there, wipers, here's low speed, and there's high speed. Stuff up there. Over here, you have your tachometer, speedometer, your gas gauge, and your temperature right there, and your gear selector. Very, not bad. Sweet. Manual dimming rearview mirror. Use your interior lights. You also have ocean handles. Right there. Same on the back. You also have interior lights. That's pretty much about it. Alright, guys. Alright, guys. Check out the back seat. Oops, this broke. Sit on the other side. It's got some stuff back here. I'll just sit here. Armrest. Yeah, I don't know how this happened. Back. It's probably the guy with the 150. Door handle there, power door locks, window storage, full manual passenger seat. It's a glove box. You also have the original owner's manual in there. Everything seems to be working fine. Shut her down. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed the full in-depth review on the 2006 Nissan X-Trail. Sure, stay tuned next time. There's a lot more that came from. Stay tuned for my next video.